I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice. Ain't too late to join up, my friend. Penguin's always looking for new recruits. I hear the money's good, too.
Welcome back. It seems that my stream cut off. Not really sure why, so this is kind of a second parter for Arkham Knight.
Starting to think maybe I got a sniff of that gas.
So let's see, I was doing some militia stuff and got something there. And I found Deathstroke, so that's kind of what we're in the middle of right now. Just doing some things.
You tell with all this messed up crap going on?
I don't know why my stream shut off. That's very weird. Does not happen that often. This is what I was doing, okay. Go get my Riddler trophy. Thank you.
How are you doing this? Those robots are unhackable. I made sure of it.
I'm just looking around for really anything I could find.
We have money they spent on this army, and I killed a man in 2 seconds. I say I can't get a checkpoint on my own. No one tells me what to do. I fought wars on just about every continent. I've been shot, stabbed, set on fire, nothing.
I can't disrupt the deployed sentry gun. I should use the remote hacking device to block.
That's dumb.
They'll be laughing on the other side of their faces when I'm the one who puts that man down.
Oh. Oh, that was close. That was close.
That needs to die already. I can't believe no one.
You want the roads back? Take them. It won't do any good.
I've actually made a lot of progress on that. It's in here.
Man, look at this place. It's gonna take more than Wayne's millions to clean up this mess.
Oh. It's where they shot Barbara.
Best Halloween ever. Let's go to to the department store and loot some costumes.
Everything seems to be... pretty much in order around here.
Two-faced penguin Riddler. Screw them all. I'm working solo from now on.
We still got some stuff here. Let me go back and see what's left there.
The Arkham Knight took off. Just another cocky pretend.
Nothing. Okay, yeah, so that one's good. Got a gun down there.
You know, Batman was the reason I enlisted. No, what? There he is! It's Batman!
Yeah, won't you guys chill out?
Remember, Scarecrow wants him alive. Nothing else matters.
Fear. Ooh, got me. Yeah, I did feel that actually. It's pretty good.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
See anything in here.
So who's controlling the militia now that the Knight's gone? But there's others, like Batman.
Oh yeah, all over. Keystone, Star City, Bloodhaven, Central. So what I'm saying
is that?
Maybe this could be a running gig. The way Scarecrow talks,
I don't think this is anything.
I
actually have to do them like that? Yeah, that was nothing.
He was broken, crying. It was pathetic. And what's up with that red mask?
Oh yeah, there's nothing in here, right? We already did that. Damn, I didn't even know what I was dropping into at all. Damn, we're getting real close.
Don't fall for it. There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least.
There's one last one in here, and I don't know where it is.
Dear God, this is a public service announcement. I just wish to inform you that has not solved my riddle because he is deeply, deeply stupid. You may now also about your tedious life.
Ow, can you guys stop? You went and got a gun, you idiot. I see you trying to inch away. I see you. I got a little dicey.
Thank God. I've been listening to them talk about how they were going to kill me for the last 20 minutes.
There's only one of your crew left to find.
Thank God. What about the chief?
Still missing.
Damn it. You think he's okay, right?
I'll find him. Don't worry.
They wanted to take our jobs, Batman. He fought, gave us hope. He even found time for the victims of fire. So only last week I saw him with a guy. Awful burn scars over his hands and face. The cops were
running
across the street to avoid, and there was the chief helping him. That's what he's like. Selfless.
Wait here. An officer is going to take you back.
That's a clue. That is a clue. just turned around and shot me. We're still missing something.
Anybody seen that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this. Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard.
Is that a militia? Yes, it is.
This ain't the time to lose focus. We regroup and head back hard.
Hey, chill out with the guns. Got him. Hey, this one is really good. Got punched once. Oh, should I hear the opera? There you are.
Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Still don't know who this is.
Master Bruce, when will this nightmare end?
You should keep playing the opera music. What are they doing?
While the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys.
I don't think that was willingly. What are you hiding?
A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
Is that Hugo Strange?
Run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Should I know that name?
Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Should I know that name? Because I don't. Just making sure.
Ivy died getting rid of that gas.
Good.
That freaking bat tank fires non-lethal rounds.
It's like getting punched by an angry
gorilla.
Hey, you gotta get out of the way.